Hi, I'm Kirsty Meakin from Neo Nails. In this video, I'm going to show you how to do a really nice bridal design using 3D gel. I can start to file this now, so I'm going to do the same routine as I always do. Side walls, nice and straight. Then we're going to do the cuticle area, angling the finger down and also angling the file. So I only touch this part of the nail. And I'm going to file the surface. When I say I'm going to file the surface, I always want to say, I'm going to file the surface of the moon. I don't know why. So we're filing the length. This is looking gorgeous now. Bit of sexy curves going on. I'm happy with that filing now. I'm just going to buff over, smoothing that nail completely out. Oh, it's gorgeous, it is. Dust that off and try again. I'm dusting up and trying again. So you can see you've got that nice C curve running through the nail. You've still got a lot of strength there as well. Nice and strong. Oh, you're so strong. And now I'm gonna wipe over with a little smidge of acetone. That's gonna remove any excess dust, and it's also going to slightly melt the top surface of the nail, which will make it really, really smooth. Next step is to apply the Mega Gloss. Make it so shiny, 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 so we can see all those particles of glitter in that gorgeous powder. I'm gonna pop that into the LED lamp for 1 minute. So what we're going to do with this nail now is we're going to make it even more fabulous. We're going to do artwork on it, okay? And what we're going to do is a little bit of gel work first. So we've got a little bit of white on from the Urban Graffiti range of gel polishes. And then what we're going to do is add a little bit of white acrylic powder. I'm putting that on the side first. I don't want to mix it all straight away. I need to watch the consistency that it goes to. So I'm just going to keep adding it. Keep dragging some across and adding it. Ideally, you want a 1-to-1 ratio. I'm going to gather it all up now and flatten it out. She's going to force the bubbles. Any bubbles that are in there is going to force them out. Just using the back of the cuticle pusher. So you're dragging it up and rolling the cuticle pusher onto it to flatten it all out. Now what we're going to do, now you can see, look at the consistency. You can see that you're getting that nice string off the gel now. That's what we want. And we're going to do some 3D gel work. I'm going to do a bit at a time. So you need to plan in your head your design. You can sort of make it up as you go, but you want to do a little bit. And then I'm just going to flash cure that for a few seconds. And I'm going to add to the design. Now this sort of pattern I've seen on wedding dresses in the lace. So an idea is if you're doing a bride, you want to have a little look at what they're wearing. So you'll be that secret person that knows about the dress and what the dress is going to be, which is quite exciting. So you can use the images that the bride will show you of her dress to create an idea of what you're going to do on her nails. Just going to cure that into the lamp now. Pop that in for about 30 seconds. So I'm just going to continue adding a little bit more to the design. So as I put the brush on, the bulk of the product goes there, exactly where I put it, and then I pull off and it goes more like a line, more like a string. So I place the product on and then just lead it down to where I want it. Now you can mix this up and put it in a pot. Mix your gel, your 3D gel. And now I'm just going to add some little tiny pieces just to make this look even more 3D over the top of the larger sections. Just to give the design a little bit more depth. I'm just going to do a little bridge between these two curls. And pop that into the lamp. I'm going to give that a full cure now. I'm going to cure that for 1 minute. So now what we're going to do is use the gel residue wipe off solution. Just a little bit onto a lint free pad. So we're just going to wipe over the design to remove any sticky layer. There won't be quite as much of a sticky layer as there is normally with a gel polish because we've added the powder. I'm going to finish this design by adding a little bit of cuticle oil. Massage that in. So that's a really nice, elegant bridal design using 3D gel that we've made of berry salve.